State police from the Westfield Barracks encountered a burning camper trailer on the Mass Pike this afternoon. Sergeant George Hamilton told 22 News the eastbound lanes were shut down near the Lee interchange in Berkshire County until the fire was out. At one point, there was a small explosion. It's believed to be a propane tank that was burning in the trailer. No word yet on what caused that fire. Delayed drivers, though, trying to get home from their weekend getaways.